क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, रवि एंड मुकेश आर शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 7:3. रवि एंड मुकेश आर शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 7:3. ओके, दे एडमिट अशोक फॉर 3/7 शेयर. सो दे एडमिट अशोक फॉर 3/7 शेयर इन द फर्म विच ही टेक 2/7 फ्रॉम रवि एंड 1/7 फ्रॉम मुकेश. सो वॉट ही इज डूइंग, ही इज टेकिंग 2/7 फ्रॉम रवि एंड 1/7 फ्रॉम मुकेश. सो वॉट टू डू इन दिस टाइप ऑफ कंडीशन, वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट न्यू प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो. कैलकुलेट न्यू प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो. So how to calculate new profit sharing ratio here? So let's see, dear children. In this question, we will calculate very simply. Ravi's existing share is given 7/10. 7 plus 3, 10. So Ravi's share is 7/10. And how much Ravi is giving? Ravi is sacrificing 2/7 in favor of Ashok. So whatever part Ravi is giving must be subtracted from his share 2/7. 2/7 he is giving to Ashok. Okay, now let's come, we calculate for Mukesh. What is Mukesh share? Mukesh share is 3/10. And how much Mukesh is giving to Ashok? 1/7. So whatever Mukesh is sacrificing, let us subtract. What is Ashok's share? Ashok's share is 3/7. It is given. It is given directly, we can write directly, or we can plus 2/7 plus 1/7, we get 3/7. So let us compute these. Okay. So 10 7 70. Okay. So 10 2 20 and 7 7 49. Again 10 7 70. So 7 3 21 and 10 1 10. So let's calculate 49 minus 20. It is 29/70. Here it comes for Mukesh, 21 minus 10, 11/70. And here its ratio is, Ashok's ratio is 3/7. Okay, so let's normalize the share. 29/70 Ravi's share, Mukesh share is 11/70, and Ashok's share is 3/7. Denominators are not same, so we need to equal. So again we take LCM. 71 ja 70, 29 will come, 11 will come here, 7 10 ja 70, 10 3 ja 30. So new profit sharing ratio among partners are 29:11:30. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes dear children.